Thanks. Two men are being treated for injuries they suffered in a shooting in the Chatham neighborhood. Happened overnight. Chicago police discovered two men in their 30s in the 8500 block of South Vernon just before 8 p.m. One man was shot in the chest and the thigh, the other in the back and the arm. Both are in critical condition. Investigators say the men offered no details about the shooting.
Newly released body.